I do want to take a moment to acknowledge somebody that's been a part of the 3030 Club, and that is Helen Majeska. She came to Grace when she was 30 years of age, immediately embraced the gospel, became a part of the Christian community here, 30 years plus being a part of the youth going off to camp, because she'd said, even for herself, it was so good for me. I wanted to learn as well. These last 30 years, and if you're counting, that gets you to 90 years of age, she's been one of the best cheerleaders here at Grace, inviting people to services here, to Bible studies. And now the next 30 years for Helen's life is going to be, she's going to be in Scottsdale, Arizona, being close to family, to grandkids, great-grandkids as well. So Helen, why don't you go ahead and stand, and we want to rejoice in your... Helen did not want to come up forward here. She didn't want too much attention, so I'm glad you honored that concern.